I'm so glad that it is an international ministry. Amen. I praise God for that. Though you shared that word saying, I did it in faith, saying John Giftah International. And people would say, you're not even national. Why are you naming it international? But we have to stick to what God has called us for and what God has put in your heart. And I know that God is making this podcast and this ministry an international prophetic voice.